Alright guys, so welcome back. What we're going to do is a very fine line. I'm going to get a Sharpie. You can get any type of pen that does a 0.5. This one is a little bit thicker, but it still does good. This is an extra fine point Sharpie. You don't have to get a Sharpie, like I said. You can do this with a pen. And we're just going to go around and do kind of just reinforce the lines. And all right, come here. Not everywhere, as you can see, but you see how simple this is? Okay, very simple. I think very easy to follow, right? You don't have to be a professional painter to do these type of lines and to do this type of paintings. All right. Okay. I'm gonna come here with my trusty card and make sure that I don't mess it up. And that's if you want to like do the address and stuff like that. You don't have to. But right where the address is, we're just gonna add one line, right? One, two, three. I think three is enough. And then we're gonna do the same thing here. This is from, because this one is so pretty, we're just gonna do it a little closer to the end. Come here, type in one and second. And then third. Okay. And you have your handmade envelope. By yours truly, I'm just going to take the tape out so you see how it looks. Gives you one to paint, makes you one to do. And again, you don't have to, please, you don't have to get the actual watercolor card thing. You can just, with your own watercolor, you can use with a bone folder, get one of those stencils, and you do your own envelope. All right, guys, thank you very much. I hope this was useful. You can also add more watercolor if you like. You can add colored pencils, of course, depending on where you're going to mail it. But I think with watercolors, this should be a really cool gift for anybody that wants something handmade. All right.